actor, filmmaker and singer Farhan Akhtar, who is playing a brave ATS officer in upcoming film Wazir, says he was very excited for doing action scenes in the film. In his 8-year-old acting career, it is Farhan's first action film.
Well, I hope so. I had a wonderful time doing action. I've directed it a lot. Matlab Lakshmi direct kiya, Dawn series maine direct kiya, but it's a different experience when you're putting it together and different when you're doing it. Or for me, it was also great just to add to it, because jo iske pehle jo filmein thi, Rock On thi, ya phir Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara thi, Karthik Calling Karthik thi, usme hamesha mujhe bahut pitai hui hai. Arjun slapped me, Ritik slapped me, Ram Kapoor assaults me, you know. To matlab itni bhadas thi mere andar ki abhi ek mauka mila ke main logon ko peetu, goli chalao, un pe laat maru. I was so excited. It was too much.
Directed by Bijoy Nambiar, Wazir also stars Amitabh Bachchan, Aditi Rao Haidri, John Abraham and Neelti Mukesh in key roles. It is slated to release on January 8 next year.